My name is John Curtis. I work with Taza Chocolate. I do the farmer's markets here. Taza Chocolate is a stone-ground Mexican-style dark chocolate from right here in Somerville. So this is an organic dark chocolate bar. I guess the difference that you're going to taste between our chocolate and most European-style chocolates is that ours has a grainy, almost gritty texture to it. It's just because it's really minimally processed. It's all stone-ground. And it's all direct trade certified. We work with family farms in the Dominican Republic. We're making sure that, you know, there's fair treatment going on the farms, as well as paying them a premium above what they'd get through fair trade, so that we can ensure that we're getting a really high quality product as well. Yeah, we're here every Saturday. I think it's going into March, something like that. And then probably the spring farmers markets will start up shortly thereafter. But we just opened up our retail store. We're sort of between Union Square and Inman Square on Windsor Street. And so we've got a retail space there, but we're trying to get all of our products out here as well.
Jordan Brothers Seafood. We're originally off the Boston Fish Pier. We're next to the No Name for about 16 years. We're located in Brockton now. Family ran for about 23 years. That's my dad over there. we bring the fish right out of the market every day, off the docks, right into our store, and we fillet it and we pack it out. We are wholesale along with retail, so we deliver to restaurants in Boston and South Shore, and then on the weekdays and the weekends we do farmers markets. So, you know, we have gorgeous haddock right out of Gloucester, some gorgeous dayboat scallops out of Maine. And this is our first day at the Somerville Market, and we're really excited, and all the people so far are really nice, and we hope that we can come back next week and do it again.
Hi, I'm Parker. I'm 11 years old, and the reason that I'm here at this farmer's market is because of my second cousin, Elizabeth Ginsburg. She brought us here. She's the assistant manager, and I love food, and so I'm here to get food for dinner tomorrow night, and it's really fun.
Farm and Bakery. My name's Simeon Cook. I'm the owner baker. We're out of Newbury, Vermont and Brimfield, Mass. Part of the family is on an apple orchard in Brimfield, and I do the maple syrup and the baking and small fruits in Newbury, Vermont. Our product line, we grew out of other things that we grew, berries and apples and maple syrup. We do pies and applesauce and granola. Our business is based on farmers markets in the Boston area. This is the first winter market we've done, and we're really excited about it.
So my name is Ty Mudo, and I work for Elaine Sia. For EH Chocolatier, also with Catherine Sweeney. They're Somerville based. They do their production in the same space that Taza Chocolate does. We work events like this, farmers markets. We're invited as a guest to this farmers market, so our first farmers market. So we're really excited to be here. We do local distribution. We do distribution at Formaggio in Cambridge. We do mail order and site pickup for local folks. And we're just distributing all of our chocolates. We have different collections, a chef's collection, our caramels, teas, and some signature seasonal pieces over here. And that's kind of what we're doing here, hopefully, in the farmers market, sort of spreading our name out and getting our chocolates out.
I hear the hounds, the she closed.